Corrosion. Metals are generally, they are prone to corrosion. What is this corrosion? Corrosion is a very slow process. So it's a slow conversion of these metals into some undesirable compounds. Why these are undesirable? Actually, you can say that this is conversion of metal to some compound. But why it is undesirable? Because of corrosion, the metal will not be useful for us. And why this happens? Because it is subjected to, it is exposed to oxygen gases and other acids where the reaction takes place with all these. When the iron reacts with the atmosphere, that is, it has oxygen and moisture, you will see a maroon or red layer on the surface of the iron. And this is nothing but rusting. So this iron, this is an oxide, it involves oxidation and reduction. So iron will release four electrons to form the ferric ion, you can say. Then this will, this Fe2 plus, now we have a combination. What has happened? This electron will combine with oxygen and hydrogen, the water, to find the hydroxide ion. This electron will do the things for with this oxygen and water. So there will be a hydroxide being formed. Now this hydroxide will combine with this Fe2 plus in order to make a stable formation compound, which is, this is iron ferric hydroxide. And now this hydroxide will, because of there is water also, it combines with water, or this will disintegrate, you can say, or form ferric oxide or iron oxide. This is nothing but the rust. This is how the rusting takes place.